What happens once we're in the building? What happens once we're in spaces? Is our humanity adequately affirmed? Is our talent adequately affirmed? And so my vision globally is to ensure that we move the discourse beyond zero. We go beyond compliance, we go beyond rhetoric, and we affirm and validate the genius and the brilliance of people with disabilities everywhere.